Got a couple nice steaks here we're going to put on tonight. And they've been sitting at room temperature with a little seasoning on them, a little rub on them for about an hour now to come up to room temperature here, which is about 89. So we're going to put them on the grill about 3 minutes aside. Saw the potatoes a minute ago. Steak and taters for dinner tonight. Taters are ready to pull. Getting ready to put the steaks on. It's a little hot to leave the potatoes on. But I got the grill coming up to 500 degrees. It'll go to 7, but I kind of like searing here at 500. Does a real nice job. Okay, these guys went 3 minutes aside. With halfway through there, I gave them a quarter turn. You can see that's where you get those nice grill marks. I've got them on the other side, and we're going to do the same thing. Then we're going to pull them and eat them. Sounds like a plan. Here it is. Steak done on a Louisiana. Absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Let's eat, guys.